Impetus Technology was actually an early adopter of Apache Hadoop. So when Hortonworks came along and announced their business strategy, it was fit with our business strategy perfectly, and we've actually been part of their partner program since the inception. We actually have multiple relationships with Hortonworks, their partner program. So we are a full lifecycle provider of services on HDP, from strategy, roadmap definition, proof of concept, more recently what we call proof of value, full implementation. We're also a certified training partner and have certified implementation consultants who come in, can install HDP, do tuning, stay and do application implementation in the advanced analytics area. We were early adopters on Apache Hadoop, so when Hortonworks was founded and announced their basic strategy, it fit perfectly with what we were already doing in the Hadoop space. We have a relationship with Hortonworks that really is on a number of different levels. We are a certified HDP implementer. We also provide consulting services for our joint clients, where we go and help them build big data strategy, migration roadmaps, all the way through proof of concept and building, doing implementation and application development. We're a certified trainer and also a certified implementer of HDP. We get great support through their partnership program. As I mentioned, they certify us on a number of different levels. In addition, we've got a very active relationship with their field solution architects and their field salespeople. We're actually going in together, working together to support those customers, helping them get implemented, and then helping them grow. Hortonworks helps us in so many different ways. It would be hard for me to imagine what it would be like without this partnership. I mentioned the relationship that we have on a services level. We also have developed software products now, and those also are certified and YARN ready on HDP. So the way that we work with Hortonworks is in so many different areas, it'd be hard to imagine what it'd be like without them. They do a great job through their partnership program. But I would say that value falls into primarily two areas. The first is IT cost optimization and helping them build complementary big data warehouse, what we're actually calling the modern data warehouse now, solutions alongside all the legacy investments they have in the data warehouse environment today. And they're really needing to move now to the big data warehouse to leverage all of the sources of unstructured data, everything that's going on in the IoT and sensor-based space, to implement advanced analytics in a number of different areas depending on the industry that they're in. And again, to do a cost optimization across the whole sphere of their strategies for data management.